guys, today I'm gonna build an awesome. I'm gonna do a Mooner flyby for funsies. And then you'll. Then after that, this is. Don't worry, next part will actually land and scout out a spot. Anyway, as you can tell, we're currently building the craft. I named it GSA Mooner 1. I know, dumb name. I'm just bored. You guys love when I make videos. Anyway. Anyway, as you know, we're still flying. Yeah. We're still flying. We're just doing our thing. But don't worry. It'll go well. Like my last Mooner attempt. Anyway, I'm still hoping that, you know, this time lapse is good enough. Anyway, I'm glad to be flying. Yep. Anyway, we're gonna cross straight on over to launch.
Gimme some time to think. I'm in the bathroom looking at me. Facing the mirror is all I need. Wait until the Reaper takes my life. Never gonna get me out of life. I will live a thousand million lives. Patience is waning, is this entertaining? Our patience is waning, is this entertaining?
No!
we're actually starting our quick. Tried to get a bit here where we docked, but the first attempt crashed because I got a bit too trigger happy with the time warp. All right. Let's do this. All right. We're now here. Oh, yeah. Now let's. All right. Fly by. Let's get. Now we're gonna scout our landings. I think here looks good. Now, let's do this. And now, let's finally speedrun. See how it. All right. Let's fly. All right. All right, let's do this. All right, let's also point normal for a safe Soyuz-style separation. There we go. We're hardly. All right. We're still hurtling toward Kerbin, but we're re-entering safely, and I actually didn't forget a parachute. And I actually see parachute's actually primed. Also, I'm using the mod Real Shoot. It's amazing. Oh, I hope this deployment is successful. All right. We're hurtling toward Kerbin. Also, it is safe to deploy the main chute. And I even auto cut those when the main one deploys. For realism, IRL that main shoot. And then? Nice! And then mission success.